soloist in the next song, John Morris. Now.